Today's Health Watch, some breast cancer tumors can be small, but just as deadly as any other. Fox 2's Kim Hudson shows us how a new tiny piece of technology is a big weapon against the disease.
Typically, over 50% of breast cancers, when they're identified, are actually not able to be seen or felt.
SLUCare breast surgeon Dr. Kaitlin Farrell, practicing at SSM Health St. Louis University Hospital, says past procedures to remove these small but dangerous tumors brought patients excess pain and anxiety.
So traditionally, we would have the patient come on the day of surgery, and the radiologist would place a wire that actually was sticking outside of the breast and was somewhat uncomfortable for the patient.
In the last year, SLUCare's specially trained surgeons started implanting the Magseed probe inside the breast days ahead of surgery.
The Magseed itself gives a signal, and so it allows us to see how close we are to the cancer. The biggest thing that we worry about when taking out these breast cancers is having to do additional surgery if we don't get everything out the first time, and this has really helped us with that.
Also, the Magseed procedure helps surgeons preserve healthy tissue and the look of the breast.
Overall, the patients really seem to like it.
On the Health Watch, I'm Kim Hudson.